Good morning students, welcome back to today class. The yesterday class we saw about the introductions of map and the introduction of map and the olden days, how the people they were used map in different ways. So these are the topic yesterday we saw about. So today class we are going to see about types of map. So each map is a unique in its design, content and construction. Over map adoda design the design and the content porthu vande so one konja differ agudhu. So in today class we are going to see about different types of map. So maps can be classified into several types. So on the basis of scale, on the basis of content. So rendu vandu main concept la da and map debate pandrom. One vandu scale poruthum, innonu vandu content poruthum vandu namba differ pandrom. So first today class we are going to see about on the basis of scale. So scale appina vandu large scale and small scale. So innikku nama paaka pora topic vandu enna appina vandu on the basis of vandu scale. In the scale vandu nama eppadi divide pandrom appina vandu one vandu large scale, the another one is called small scale. So first one large scale. So large scale map appina vandu enna appina show the smaller area in greater details because they are drawn on relatively large scale. So சின்ன சின்ன places வந்து எப்படி இருக்கும் அப்படினா இந்த large scale mapல வந்து ரொம்ப டீடைல்டா வந்து இருக்கும். So some of the example of large scale map. Large scale mapக்கு வந்து there are வந்து two types of large scale map. One is a cadastral map. So cadastral map அப்படினா வந்து the village town maps which are shown individual field and house site. So the village particular வந்து ஏதாவது ஒரு village எடுத்துட்டோம் அப்படினா அந்த villageல இருக்க empty land and வந்து house இருக்க places இது எல்லாமே வந்து ரொம்ப டீடைலா வந்து village and வந்து town வந்து placesல இருக்க individual field individualனா வந்து தனிப்பட்ட இடம் எல்லாத்தையுமே வந்து ரொம்ப டீடைலா வந்து சொல்லக்கூடிய மேப் தான் வந்து cadastral map and வந்து topographical அப்படினா வந்து it shows a smaller area in much greater details about small area or chinna place a irundha kuda vandha enna aagum appina andha chinna area va patti vandu romba periya details ellame vandu the topographical maps mooliyama vandu namakku theriyum. So these maps are prepared by Survey of India. So map la vandu yaar ready pannuvaanga appina vandu the Survey Department of India. So Survey Department la iruka peoples ah vandu the map full ah vandu design pannirukanga. So indha map la vandu enna enna irukum appina the topographical map la hill station and man made vandu features manidhanal vandu kattapatta idangal like vandu buildings road bridge so idellame vandu romba detail ah vandu indha map la irukum. And next one is the small scale map. Small scale map appina so show the largest area like continent and countries. So large vandu places kuda nama enna pannalam appina vandu chinna chinna vandu letters la vandu nama paaka mudiyum. So these maps are drawn on 1 cm equal to 1000 km. So these are called small scale map. So some of the example of small scale map appina vandu wall map and vandu atlas. So these are the examples of small scale map. Small scale map. So wall map appina vandu the wall map or small scale maps are showing the large areas. So wall la mukkiyama vandu nama hang panna idla so namba places la appdi irukum appina vandu large vandu large ah irukum. They are useful for students in classroom office and small scale map covers a large area with limited informations. So idu nariya vandu areas ah vandu cover pannum ana adla vandu limit information eppdi irukum appina vandu or 2-3 points appdi dhaan irukum. Idu enga enga use pannuvaanga appina vandu classroom and vandu office la use pannuvaanga. And next one vandu atlas. Atlas appina or collection of map book. The book la vandu nariya vandu nama map content ellame vandu paakalam continent countries political map. So indha maps ellame vandu or book size la kuduthirupanga. So inside the book we can see the different types of and the map content. So these are the example of small scale map. So dear students, learn this topic. Thank you.